What's up, my brothers? We are at Cajun Boy. That's his vegetarian, eating vegetarian at the seafood pool restaurant. Shrimp corn. Let's taste the corn. Broccoli. You tasted your corn? Potato. I haven't been eating potato. I like how their sauce isn't,
Everything good?
Yeah, it's delicious. Their sauce is never too salty, you know?
No, it ain't.
I like it. This one's on the more healthier side though. I don't want to mix up my shirt.
That's why I got on some
black. That broccoli. Mine didn't come with the Sprite. Where the Sprite at?
Which was what? Okay.
You gotta tell them. I love them. This don't be hitting, so they never disappoint. First meal of the day. Delicious. It's good. What?
Want to eat?
You eat it.
I'm just saying if you want one.
I don't want to eat all those eggs. She said them weren't even on the menu.
What?
How you know about them? That's why I ain't picking up a picture. I can tell it hard.
I love that.
The sauce is a little different from last time.
It is. Last time it was thicker.
Yeah, this was like watery.
I noticed it.
Well, it's still good. Right. I appreciate it though. So unhealthy, you know? Like buttered up. Oh, that's right. They be mattering who's in the back.
Yeah.
It's been a while since we came. How long has it been?
I don't want to say about
last year.
About a year and a half, maybe two.
We haven't been here in 2 years. It's still good though.
Oh yeah.
Not.
Yeah, you can't imagine.
It seems healthier how they make it made up.
Yeah.
Like you said, that dip sauce, remember? It don't seem healthy. It's just too seasoned up.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're supposed to get a spray.
A spray. Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. We're trying to tell them noodles without looking out for me.
Yes, ma'am. We play that. Let me drop those on.
Just don't splash it. I don't want that much. This is good, Sam.
No.
I don't want all this potato.
Okay, so now.
I haven't been eating potatoes. I'd rather stay with broccoli. This seems fresh, don't it?
Yeah, it's nice.
I mean, the broccoli. Eating the broccoli seems fresh. I should have got broccoli instead of corn. And potato in there. I don't know why I didn't get broccoli. Thank you. Then they got
canned. That's good though.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, it is, because you ain't getting no water.
You can't get refill though.
We don't need it though.
We don't even drink it. I don't remember last time I drank a Sprite. I just know that's going to be a dip. Man, that's just splishing and splashing. Too wet to walk around.
It's too wet.
To walk around outside, like.
Yeah, we might well walk around in here.
Outside is a no right now. No beach.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't even got to go to the beach yet.
Not really. Today was a good day, though.
Yeah, I saw a beach, though. I won't ever be mad at them for their sauce. No matter how they make it, it's still healthier. You know?
Yeah.
I like it. Because juicy crab and all that junk, how you feeling sick when you leave that? Too much thick seasoning. I appreciate all it is. You guys see, get it back. We got this little pan. That's funny. Sausage. Say you want to go in the I gotta go wash my hands. It's like I can't even eat the rest of this shrimp. It's too big. Yeah. I'm not even bread.
What's the deal?
I'm done. These shrimp are so big and fresh. It's not like the frozen one. We'll be in Georgia. Okay, fresh. You had double sides?
I had what?
Double sides.
Where'd you come from?
Because you got two of everything.
Nah, baby.
Mm-hmm.
That's
two
how corn. It comes with that.
Well, that's a blessing.
You buy one corn, it comes with two.
Buy one, get one free. Mine came with one.
Because you got shrimp with it.
Mm.
All I got is them.
Man, I'm done.
Came in here and cleaned up.
Yeah. Mm. We're walking around the mall. Do you know where you park?
Yep, straight out that door.
Which door?
Came in.
But he said you had to park far because of all that running.
Not around the corner, I'm just talking about far away from the door.
The rest is still on red time.
This occasion, and then there's a person on the trial.
Now we know something good. We just stuck in our corn.
Man, look at all the sauce I got.
You know I didn't suck down mine. Huh?
If you want to drink this too, uh-huh. No, I'm just saying that sounds a lot.
That shrimp doesn't do.
No, it's not. These shrimp ain't like the regular shrimp. These don't come apart. This is fresh. Never frozen. Fresh, never frozen, baby. Fresh, never frozen. Give me a scrap. I need another one, Pop.
Thanks.
You seen where you could charge your phone on the plane now? We have outlets under your seat. So I just put the plug
That's
in.
That's pretty cool.
Yep. It charged my phone on the plane.
That does.
That's why I love them. They made that joint shake too.
Glory be to God. Everybody mad at Delta right now, I know.
I know, but they made that joint shake for us. Glory be to God.
Delta from lose business.
Yeah, because they done pissing people off. We seen people crying, bro. Like, that was crazy.
They finna have to be doing $100 flights.
Yeah, they know. But it wasn't.
Now, folks been missed events, functions. And there's people who folks went to the Stellar's Award. A lot of them didn't get to leave out till Saturday.
John Janico.
Yeah, he left early though. He get played early.
Yeah. Okay, something happened. Yeah. You got wiggle room. Then we have this one sucking bones. Yeah, sucking. Eat your egg. Oh my gosh. I should have a straw. Just like this. Mm-hmm. I literally cleaned that junk. I was hungry, but I gave you my potato. That
would take a bit too
full. Yeah, we need to check. Ask them if that's another sprite for me.
I don't want one. I don't need that one.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll get
a check.
Oh my goodness.
You think? It wasn't too bad. I ate with you. Listen, you only ate two pieces of corn. You ate broccoli. You ate potatoes. You gotta think half of it was vegetables on.
Okay, so do you have ginger ale?
Wait, what did you write here?
Thank you.